I had to chop it down. Chopped it down. Too much overhang. A lot of people use it with a lot of overhang. You don't need all that the overhang on it. Cut it nice and close. Now this one, whoever took it out, they bent it up a little bit, so I gotta do a little body work on it to make sure everything is even. I don't know how they bend it up, taking it out, cutting it out. How you gonna bend it up, cutting it out? So I know they're not professionals. You gotta watch me more. Watch more of my videos when I take these out. So, it's going on top of this box Chevy. My man, Big Chris. You guys, stay tuned. Team motivation, no hating. And if you hating, just keep on doing it. Watch what happened to you. Yeah, let's get it. Time to go crazy. Got it cut down now. Remember how it was, it wouldn't cut all the way down even. There we go. Stay tuned for this. Y'all see how I look right now. Matter of fact, I ain't give y'all a tour of this car yet. This will be the last time y'all see it looking like this. Dash swap. Interior swap. LS swap. Custom trunk. Custom paint. Here go the LS right here. 5.3. We're gonna clean it up. I don't know if we're gonna do high performance parts or whatever, but right now we just swapping it out. We ain't working, y'all. Big roof boys. Body ain't too bad. Couple dings, beams, and rust spots right here and there, but we're gonna replace the fenders in the hood. Y'all know what time it is. Look how cold the boy is, man. This is not how you run wires through a door. I mean, through the panels. And you most definitely don't do this. That's a high wire entrance light on. Let me see. You most definitely do not do this. Do not do this. This is a no-no. Gotta replace them and boys ate all up. Alright. See how it look now. Is that we finna do it? Whole nother way. Stay tuned. Alright, what up team? Motivation, it's your boy MB in that place to be. Back with another Chevy jump off. About to go crazy on this one. We gotta do everything. Everything. I already cut the roof and I finished the body work real quick. See the wheels. So it's time to do some body work. It's got a lot of dents in it. So like all this stuff, you're gonna see all this stuff in the paint. Like all these dents and stuff, like all these dents, you're gonna see all this. See them dents, a lot of dents. And when you have cracking paint, sometimes that show up in the paint too. So he said he want his done right. We gonna order new fenders, new hood, new bumper fillers. We ain't gotta worry about that, just the doors. This one not as bad, but he got a few dents as you can see. All this gotta get leveled out. Take all this chrome out. It's rust, it might be rust under there. We're gonna take the chrome off. It looks solid so far though, but let's take the chrome off. You doing a dashboard swap? Either a custom dash or a dashboard swap. Four bucket seats. Everybody want them 4 buckets now. Stay tuned. All these little dents everywhere. This is like a nice little dent, like it came from inside the trunk. A speaker box or something. A little rust. Taking all these grips off. Stay tuned. It's like a dent right across the trunk. See, this is a long dent. Right across there. I didn't see that. So I stay tuned. Team motivation, no hate. Let's get it. So now you can see, by tapping those edges, pop this out a little bit. That's where I banged in right here. That's the part I banged in. Pop other parts out. So now I just took a skim coat over it. Cause it's no longer a deeper dent. Once you pop your high spots in, knock them in, cause they high, these pop out. It's all about learning that metal. Learn your metal. Stay tuned. Boy going crazy with this. Man, down go down. The boy, look at the boy. Cutting pieces till the sun go down. Go round.